Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add products to featured collection on Shopify. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe out 1 minute. So first of all, you have to log in into your Shopify admin panel and go to products and click on collection, and from here you have to create a collection and add your favorite products to your collection. And now go to online store and click on customize. Scroll down to the left hand side and click on add section, and from here select featured collection. Now click on featured collection and click on select collection. And now select your favorite collection which you want to add and click on select, save. And now let's see how to add product to featured collection. So go to products and now simply open that product which you want to add on your featured collection. And scroll down and here you will find collection option. So click on collections and from here select your featured collection and click on save. Okay, now I'm going to opening my store and I'm going to my new featured collection section. So here you can see instead of featured collection section I have successfully added the product. If you think to see more Shopify videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.